On August 1st, Gaines posted video of her six-hour standoff with Baltimore County police. She was armed with a shotgun, her five-year-old child by her side. Police say they feared Gaines would hurt her son when one officer fired a shot through a wall, striking her.
It's so